Hi everyone, this is Ant Mini Pro. We have many powerful accessories for the Ant Mini Pro. Today, I will introduce you the useful accessory by the Ant Mini Pro connector. Okay, first, I will introduce you this one. Ant Mini Pro have a USB-C output. Okay, we can let its USB-C webcam output become two USB-C webcam outputs.This one, this is USB webcam splitter, USB webcam splitter, USB webcam in and the two USB webcam output. Ant Mini USB-C webcam output connect to the USB webcam splitter and do the two dual live streaming, Windows OBS, Mac OBS, independent PC, okay. It also have the audio, no problem.Hi. Hello. Okay. No problem. Not only connect a PC, but also Android phone. Okay. You can see, when you connect the Android phone can be a PGM monitor, and you also can connect HDMI output. Become this is a multi view, and this is a PGM, and PC Windows can do the live streaming.So you can see PGN and the multi-view. This is multi-view and Windows OBS live streaming. Okay. The second, I will introduce you this one. Ant Mini Pro USB-C webcam output can connect this adapter. This is a USB-C webcam to iOS to HDMI adapter. USB-C webcam in.And it can do the live streaming on an iPad, okay? Or it can let the USB webcam become HDMI output. So you can do the multi-view and the PGN together. Turn USB-C webcam output of Ant Mini Pro become HDMI output. We use this adapter, USB webcam to iOS to HDMI adapter.The first demo is HDMI output. So you can let the USB-C of Ant Mini become HDMI output. It will show the PGN. And the Ant Mini Pro HDMI output can show the multi-view. Okay, show the multi-view. And this is PGN. So Ant Mini Pro can multi-view and PGN at the same time. Not only this,USB webcam to iOS HDMI adapter also can let the USB-C webcam be into the iPad. You see? Okay, you also can let an iPad as a TV monitor. It is no problem. Okay, now you also can live stream it on an iPad. Go.It is live streaming now. YouTube, Facebook, and any RTMP live streaming. The second interface I will introduce you this one. This is HDMI output. You can connect this adapter. This is Fable iOS capture card. When you connect this iOS capture card, it can let the external HDMI video display.On an iPad. You also can do the live streaming or let your iPad as a TV monitor. We use Ant Mini Pro HDMI output and select the PGN. This is multi view. This is PGN. We select the PGN and then HDMI output connect to this adapter. This is Fable iOS HDMI capture card. It can let the external HDMI videodisplay on an iPad or live streaming on an iPad. So, iPad as a TV monitor for Ant Mini Pro. Okay? And you also can do the live streaming. You see? Live streaming. Okay? Facebook Live, YouTube Live, and any RTMP Live. This is no problem. By the way, we also have this adapter. This is a USB webcam.Connect a HDMI capture card, and its name is USB webcam to Lightning adapter. Okay, it can let your iPad or iPad Pro as a TV monitor, but this TV monitor just video only, no audio, no live streaming. Okay, so this is an economic product. Just let your iPad as a TV monitor. This is USB webcam to Lightning adapter. So you can let the USB webcam become Lightning interface. So I connect a HDMI capture card and enter Mini Pro HDMI output. Connect this HDMI capture card. HDMI capture card become USB webcam output. And USB webcam output become Lightning. Okay, this product have three disadvantage. It just let the iPad as a TV monitor. No, just the video only, no audio. The second, it just preview only, no live streaming. The third, it cannot use and charge at the same time. We can see the Enter Mini HDMI output. They have HDMI 1, 2, 3, 4 input. Okay, but Enter Mini Pro just get the video HDMI source. If we want to get the USB webcam Logitech video source, how to do? Okay, today I will introduce you this one. This is a Fabon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter. It can let the USB Logitech webcam input and become HDMI output, and then connect to the Enter Mini HDMI 2, HDMI 3, HDMI 4. This is Fabon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter. Now I connect a Logitech Blue 4K camera, so you can see the video. Blue 4K camera become HDMI output. See? This one, Blue 4K camera. Not only this Fabon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter, you also can connect this one. This adapter I had show you before. This is USB webcam to iOS HDMI adapter. It's not only iOS output, but also HDMI output. It also can let the Logitech webcam become HDMI output, and then connect the Enter Mini Pro HDMI channel 1, channel 4. Okay. This is a USB webcam to iOS to HDMI adapter. Now I use its HDMI output function. I connect a USB document camera. You see this one. USB document camera connect to this adapter, and then this adapter will become HDMI output. Okay. Not only USB webcam input, but also the RTMP camera input. It is okay. For example, this is DJI Pocket 2. It do not have a USB webcam output. So we can connect this one. This is Fabon RTMP to HDMI adapter. Okay, this DJI Pocket 2 do the live streaming with this adapter. This adapter will be HDMI output, and then connect the HDMI 1, 2, 3, 4. So we also can let the DJI Pocket 2 be HDMI output. We just let his local RTMP be HDMI output. This is RTMP to HDMI adapter. I use this one. This is a DJI Pocket 2. DJI Pocket 2 can do the local RTMP live streaming. So DJI do the local RTMP streaming. The RTMP stream will be input this adapter. This adapter will get the RTMP streaming and then turn RTMP become HDMI output, and then connect to the Enter Mini Pro. So you can see DJI Pocket 2 be HDMI output. DJI Pocket 2 USB Logitech webcam and the USB document camera. The finally, I will introduce you this one. Atom Mini Pro, this Ethernet output. We will let the Ethernet RTMP become a HDMI output. So I will use this one. This is a Fapon RTMP to HDMI adapter. It can let the Atom Mini Pro RTMP become HDMI output. And you can show the multi-view and the PGN at the same time. This is a local RTMP to HDMI adapter. We connect to the Atom Mini Ethernet cable, Ethernet and the Ethernet cable directly, and become a PGM video. And this TV will show the physical HDMI output of the Atom Mini. You see, this is a PGM multi view. I select the multi view, and then it will create a PGM. So you see, PGN, multi view at the same time. So we introduce you many useful and powerful accessory about the Atom Mini Pro. When you connect this accessory, you will let your Atom Mini Pro be powerful. Okay. This video clip, I just show the its function work. You also can see the more detailed video demo about how to connection. Okay. Thank you. Bye bye.